Here once again, we had today two customers, two old ladies that need some assistance, you know, and we have a very good friend who donate, you know, who gave us this opportunity to fix all this. So the most important thing, the highlight of the shopping is that we get toilet papers. We get toilet papers for this, for three elder woman, age 70 70 72 73 and 70 69 or 70, I don't know. So they have to share this toilet paper. These three women, they need to share it. So my suggestion was that we just need to separate it, and then, you know, they should code with it. Tomorrow I will also go and find some other toilet paper, because The store manager said that they are not allowed to sell more than one toilet paper. So we have to respect those authority authorization from his boss. So we have to respect that. But tomorrow, he said, if I come, I can get two. So perhaps I will share this one with these ladies and make sure tomorrow if I get two, so I will share it with them. So this is it, and on my way, going down, we will close well and bring the shopping bag. So here we go. You see that? So, no, you know. So this is it, you know. So we were going shopping to Rewe, a German discounter. No, the store manager was very helpful, you know, so this is what we honor and respect.